I like having a cohesive area.
I think that's the most valuable thing, right? The ribbons?
Yeah.
So should we save up for the ribbons then?
Yes.
Actually, we don't even have a ticket.
Tickets are easy to get. Just once we get our host.
Hmm.
Pick up all those strawberries?
Yeah, the strawberries are all done.
Okay. Random ass grapes. Yeah, I think this was the best size. Because, look, this is proper. It's just these are huge, but I think they're supposed to be huge.
Hmm.
But you can't see my arms, so I'm just gonna...
Thank you.
There we go.
What is this? Cheddar cauliflower. I'm rewatering it.
Thank you.
Bringing it down from 31 minutes down to 26 minutes. Though summer's almost up, so it's almost fall again. What is it you're missing? Oh, it's a side tie?
Yeah. I'm having a hard time tying myself to my dolphins. There we go. Now that looks better.
Still missing two more eels. Still need more goats. Still need more pigs. I need 800 friggin' those things. Yeah, you can't go this way. What's this? Ah, it's more cheddar. Didn't know about the side.
Yeah.
that a double knot it?
No, it's one knot. Fuck.
I can't even get my fingers in it.
Of course you can't. Because you're not trying.
I am trying.
It's a simple knot.
Yeah, I'm bringing it down from 20 minutes down to 14 minutes now. Apparently it likes water a lot. Pumpkins.
We have leeks!
Leeks are great. They're quick and they make a lot of money. Leeks. I think they're better than cheddar cauliflower.
Maybe.
Chickens.
Not enough money.
I just took all the chickens.
Yeah, I just fed the goats and the pigs.
Pigs need lots of money. I eventually want more pigs. I actually want all the animals, but you know.
Because I keep planning them.
Fishies!
Oh.
See, once we get over here, we can extend the fish, because look at the water area.
Yeah.
So we can extend the fish this way.
I'm bringing down the crisp pumpkins by an hour.
Nice. I don't see there being a reason to do that. Considering neither of us are going to be up in 5 hours. So you're going to harvest them without me?
Probably not.
Maybe.
Probably not.
You can harvest them without me. Don't forget to plant some so I can harvest some in the morning.
I was going
to
say, I can't. Remember, they don't give us money.
They give us stuff.
And the greatest part was staring at it. This, see, 15 for 32 money, right? For one diamond. Ah. Yeah, it gives...
So they don't give us anything.
I'm not, she's walking over me, I have a pop in my lap. I don't want to knock that over.
Pop's so important.
Yeah, you
harvest things right and then replant. That's fine. Yeah. Because I can probably make you enough money by the end of this session to replant.
I know. They don't. I've watered them once so far.
Ooh, nice. That's money right there.
All the chickens. I was just wandering them.
Oh, okay.
Except for then I ran out of gas. I'm just curious on what the pumpkins, cursed pumpkins are gonna give us.
In what way?
Like stuff wise.
Why don't they even give us stuff?
Well, from what the thing says, it says, look, see how it says reward, five things,
yeah.
All this? It shows the things underneath, all hidden.
So we only get those once we've reached a certain amount of pumpkins.
Once we've got 800 pumpkins, do we get exactly all 9 rewards? Or do we just get 1 out of 9? And then we have to do a whole new quest, or is it another 800 again?
I have no idea.
That's what I'm confused about.
But, if you replant the pumpkins, I'll be able to pick them up in the morning. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you should replant them tonight.
my cat matches me.
Mm-hmm.
The reason I like looking at this map, it shows you what we're planting and where we're planting it.
Yeah. Shows the roads too, everything.
Yeah.
40 seconds. Actually, I should probably use that more often.
Why?
Because I forgot about it.
Huh?
And I'm back. What I meant was this. Did you collect these things? Click from this thing. Let's just say that you're running out of gas, right?
Yeah.
But you're way over here.
Yeah. The bus stop?
Bus stop is a teleportation.
I didn't know that. I thought you needed the other bus stop to use it.
No. The bus stop teleports you to where the bus stop is. But if we had more bus stops, we'd be able to teleport to other bus stops. But I checked. Like right now, you can build one.
Yeah, but we're saving those.
See, look. It's classified point of interest.
Yeah, we're saving those.
You need four badges or four ribbons.
Those are hard to get.
Yeah. But if we did do it, we'd be able to, you know, set a teleport. So what?
Vegetables.
I already did. I've used all three of them.
They're coming back up. Couple seconds.
Your vegetable's not even full yet. You're at 115 or 70. 170. Soon. Not anymore. I just activated both three times again. There's another minus 60. The season to plant them right now, though.
Yeah, because I finished planting them by then.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we'd make 70 or 700.
Hmm.
We'd make 700 each. So I'd say it's worth it. Harvest them in the morning. Yeah, I guess I'll find these. Ready? Yes.
Yeah. Also, I realize I won't be able to grab the pumpkins.
Why?
How am I supposed to grab them? This is your system. This is in your bedroom. And I can't log into your file because I'm out here on this.
I guess I'll pick them in the morning?
I guess so.
I'll plant some flowers for
now. Because I just thought about that now. I'm like, wait a second. I can't even do it. For science, it's complete.
Yeah.
Now we're at 7 ribbons.
You know you can cancel quests that you don't want to do, right?
Yeah, but I like to complete them all. And guess what's ironic?
What?
20 leaks.
Ah.
And this one needs a white sorbagum.
Sorghum?
Yeah, it's 20 ribbons. Or, sorry, 10.
I believe sorghum, though, is the mushroom.
Let me check.
Oh, never mind, it's that stuff. That takes 10 hours.
Yeah.
Yep.
But it's about a whole extra 1,000 money you get back. Well, no.
Yeah, I know, but it's hard to plant.
90,000.
It's so expensive to plant.
Yeah, I know.
That's the problem. So now we have a sunflower area. Little sunflowers. I'm going to use this area over here for, leeks,
yeah.
Now put the leeks over there. Don't use too much money.
Try not to. Well, we're about to make a shit ton more.
Oh, I was just about to collect that, okay.
I believe it was 60. Yep.
Alright, we're gonna have to wait till we have more money for that. There's no point in watering this. By the time I wake up tomorrow, I'm gonna be ready.
Yeah. Still gonna water them once. That brings it to 7 hours.
Dang, I'm only allowed to sleep 7 hours.
Yes. You have to wake up at exactly 7 hours.
Watch me actually do that.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, my gas just ran out. I was almost just finishing up. Though I've been waiting just a couple more minutes. 8 minutes, really. Yeah. Just 8 more minutes. Because we're literally missing this. 2 freaking eels.
Ouch.
Just 2 eels. And the next time we can fish for eels is in 8 minutes. So. Oh, well, this eel says 7 minutes. And then a couple, 2 more eels say 37 minutes, so. 7-8 minutes for eels. And then we'll get extra 4 ribbons, which... decent. It was supposed to be for honey, but I don't know where the honey is on that thing.
I thought this was sugar.
Exactly, so it was a bad place to put that sign, but oh well.
I'll put a star. Just cause. How much of the leeks do we need? 10?
Leeks? 20. Now I gotta check again. Yeah, 20. Same thing as mine. Just having the weird angle of a windmill. See, you had this, like this.
Yeah.
And it's winter. That's more than 20, but okay.
Yeah, but leeks are good. They make money.
Yeah.
And they don't take long to harvest. At all.
Forty-four minutes.
Water,
38 minutes.
Better get a rainy spring.
Yeah.
We've had no rain all the time so far. Very nice.
Could be a rare thing. Ooh, they're done.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? No eels. But it says eels are done in 2 minutes. So maybe I just didn't pull the eels, I don't know. Fence kind of thing.
Yeah.
Ah.
Hate removing fences. So annoying, 'cause you jump over them. Would you like to remove the goat? No, I don't want to remove the goat. Ah, crap! I removed the goat.
Yeesh. I need to re-put that goat back. Eel fishing happening now. There we go. Wait. That leveled it up. Oh, there we go. We got it now. And we got a nugget, too. Kidding me?
What?
Okay, so we're still doing the pig one. That's the one that's still showing right now.
Yeah.
We need 20 avocat ranger ducks with 20 leeks, which the leeks we're gonna, no problem.
We have the ducks, right?
I think so.
No, we don't. It doesn't say that we have any.
Well, shit. Yeah, we don't have any ducks, so we're stuck on that one. The other one we had, I said, was the white sorghum gum, which we need 60 of, which we're not doing right now.
Super expensive.
And the new one we just unlocked is 140 apple trees, which we only have 12. That one's easy to do, just... That's a lot of apple trees.
I got Marco. Make my goat pet?
Yeah. Can't go in. Oh. The hell?
What? You can get in there.
Look. Oh. You have to get the exact corner. Because I jumped up and I got stuck right here and it wouldn't let me go left or right. So I'm like, oh, well, that's kind of cheap, oh well. See what I just did? It's like a little forestry area. But now, how many apple trees do we have? We have 23 apple trees. That's a little better. Five minutes left.
Oh my god, are you done?
2 minutes left.
Enough of whatever. Seriously. That's all I was hearing. Driving out. Is it tasty? I don't know why dogs love to lick their crotches. It's a very, very puzzling thing. Oh, now you're gonna look cute. Because you know I got mad. You see that? You see the cuteness?
Mm-hmm.
You know I can't resist you. You know I can't. It's like trying to escape. Oh, never
mind. Question is, do we spend the 15k or not?
No.
I don't know. Oh, maybe we could. Maybe we could.
Ow! That's scratchy! Yeah, but do you want me to plant fucking the things tomorrow or not?
True.
In case, quite a bit. You are such a suck. You're such a suck! She's just wagging her tail. With her head on my boobs. She's wagging along. Wagging her tail.
I can see it.